So from today, let the reality of the peace of God be within our walls. We call our walls salvation. We call our gates praise. And we declare, because salvation and righteousness will spring forth from the earth, so shall it be. In the name of the Lord Jesus.